Fucking part two. Basically, I'm out here to keep this fucking guy from destroying my vehicle and tearing down my fence. So this is part two. Oh man. Really, dude? You're gonna rip my fence down. Christ, man. I'm gonna tear down my goddamn fence. Gonna wipe the whole goddamn pillar down and damage the fucking car. Jesus Christ. It's already fucking bent. God damn. These guys are gonna fucking wreck my fucking car. Hey, you're gonna destroy my fucking car, dude. Dumbass. Son of a fucking bitch.
¿Sabes?
No, I'm going to move my car up.
I'm going to turn it out, put it in front.
Así la gente viene aquí. It's already fucked up, huh?
There. Now you can destroy the whole goddamn fence without killing my car. There. So, these guys come back, they can wipe out the entire goddamn fence, and the car won't get touched. If they hit that while I was parked up against it, it would cave in and break the taillights. This is Jeff DeFerro going, these guys are fucking lame.